It's a beautiful dress. Oh my God, it's amazing.
Nick doesn't know.
Yeah? Wow. Oh my God. You look so beautiful. I'm so lucky. Oh my God.
When we first started hanging out a lot together at age 14, before high school had even started, I remember having a conversation with him about relationships. We talked about how we both didn't agree with dating for the sake of dating, and that we would only get into a relationship with someone if we thought there was potential for it to last long term. Well, I don't think we realized just how long term our relationship would be.
We built a little cabin on a really tall hill. Plant a little garden, pray for every meal.
Congratulations, today is your day. You're off to great places, you're off and away. You have love in your hearts, you have feet in your shoes, and a dog in a sweater, life couldn't be better. You can steer yourself in any direction you choose, you're on your own, you know what you know, and you are the two who will decide where to go. With your hearts full of love and your shoes full of feet, you're both too smart to go down any not-so-good street. And you may not find you'll want to go down. In that case, of course, you'll head straight out of town. Because the love in your hearts, you might have to help. No one can deny. And up over mountains, you surely will fly. And never to quit because you're such a good fit, the rest of the world will surely admit. Your love is your love, which we all soar. The greatest on earth, to that we are sure. Kailey and Mike, you'll move mountains. You're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting, so get on your way.
You and me, baby, in the daffodils. Kids growing up in the rolling hills. And love will be enough for us. Rain's coming down.
Kailey has always been a voice of calm and reason in my life. She has been the person who has helped me through all of the ups and downs and has always been by my side. Mike, you are this to her. I have had the privilege of growing, maturing, and becoming the person I am today with this beautiful soul we call Kailey. She is driven, intelligent, kind-hearted, and the most fearless woman I have ever met. Someone once said that a successful marriage requires falling in love many times, always with the same person. I wish the both of you nothing but countless moments of falling in love with each other over and over again as you finish one adventure and begin the next.
Kailey and Mike, I am not also so happy for all your academic and work-related accomplishments, but I am most proud of who you are right here in your hearts tonight. I know both of you will take care of each other, love one another, and make each other incredibly happy. You don't love someone for their looks, or for their clothes, or for their fancy car, but because they sing a song only you can hear. Our wish for both of you is that song play loud and clear from today to forever. Congratulations, and we love you both.
You and me were always with each other. Before we knew the other was ever there. You and me.
Kailey comes from a generation of very strong women. She has a passion, grit, and determination which surfaced from a very early age. And I know one thing, Mike, it takes a very special someone to be a lifelong partner of a strong and passionate woman. Good luck, buddy.
Elie Wiesel, a philosopher, once said, "The opposite of love is not hate, it's indifference." Michael, we have loved and we have fought, but we have never been indifferent. I promise to encourage you to always be true to yourself, like we did when we were making big decisions about what schools to go to and which countries to run off to. I promise to always come back to you. I promise to make our home a place of depth and sincerity in the same breath of you making it light and full of laughter, like we have these past few years. I promise I will always let you make me laugh, even when I'm mad. Above all, I promise to never be indifferent. I will always pursue you, fight for you, challenge you, and love you. I promise to work with you to maintain this delicate balance we have always somehow achieved. And when I look back on these vows through the ebb and flow of our lives, I will remember the light and the love of the commitment we are making here today.
Well, some days are better than others, but I fear nothing as long as you're...
Kailey, I vow to be by your side through the brightest and darkest times of our life. I love you for who you are, and I vow to support you unconditionally in our lifelong journey together. I vow to be your best friend, your husband, and a father. I vow to embarrass our kids and be the kind of dad who is told to wait in the car. I promise to create a healthy, loving, and supportive family with you. All that we are is a story. It's what we arrived with, it's what we leave behind.
You can be flawed enough, perfect for a person. Someone who will be there when you start to fall apart, guiding your direction.
As we stand before the soulmates you two have become, so in love, so into each other, I want you to know there are no parents prouder, except for Wayne and Cindy. Proud of all you are, all you've become. We have no doubt that when you reach for the stars, you will land beyond.
Mike, it is hard to describe in words what it has been like to have been loved by you and to love you for all these years. I still remember meeting you at your house with a number of people at that table on our way to our first day of high school. I remember graduating after dating for 4 years and being worried about what would happen to us. I remember our apartment on Paisley and Guelph, how much fun we had living there. And I remember saying goodbye to you on my first and second trip to Ghana, and how you never tried to hold me back from doing what I felt I needed to do. We spent the most transformative years of our lives together, a time when we were constantly changing, learning, and growing. Loving you has been easy. You are a source of light and laughter in our home. You're gentle and kind, and you are good to our families and our friends. You bring balance into my life. And now you are my husband. That sounds a bit weird to say after 12 years of being my boyfriend, but I'm really glad I get to say it and that I get to spend the rest of my life loving you.
Thank you for everything you've done to make this day possible. It's been an incredible 12-year adventure that you and I have had, and you've truly pushed me to chase my dreams and make me a better man. I couldn't thank you enough. By the time we're 28 years old, we would have spent half of our life together. I figured, why wait another 2 years to give you half of everything? Let's just do it today. But and also, like, really, meeting you is the best opportunity I've ever had in my life. And I'm so fortunate to spend the rest of time with you, and I'm really looking forward to the road ahead of us and the family we will make, and you look incredibly beautiful.